is a happy song, kind of, about how a new relationship probably will not work out, because I feel like that's how it seems to me at this age, and it will probably change if one day I get married. But from seeing my friends in teenage relationships, and from seeing, listening to country songs that are about breakups and stuff, and from whatever I've seen of love, I feel like it kind of fails a lot. And so this song is about the fact that even though it's bound to end badly, and even though whoever you meet probably isn't the love of your life, and you're probably not going to live happily ever after, there's still a chance that you could. And so I wrote this song about that, a positive, negative song. It's called Just In Case. I hope you like it.
Baby, I'm the same.